35 years. For a lot of you, I've been in Hillblood longer than you guys have been alive, which is a funny thing. I was thinking about it last night, and to think that, you know, I've been with Hillblood, I was just a carpenter. I had long hair, and I certainly wasn't the sort of person you look at and say, this guy's going to be successful. But I had a passion, and I wanted more out of life. Something I said it before, I wanted to be better. And Mark Hughes took the carpenter, and took the barman, and took a few of us, and he groomed us, and he taught us, and we followed. And it's just been an incredible journey. I've travelled the world, we've made, you know, tons of money, we have a lifestyle that most people just dream about. But that's the unique thing for everyone right at the very back of the room down there and down there. You don't have to just dream about it. You've actually got an opportunity. You actually, you know, put this foot on your forehead. A product that has never let me down. A marketing plan that has never, ever let me down. And the only variable, as Mark says, is you. And so that's the unique thing about Herbalife. The other thing is that, you know, years down the road, okay, you guys at the very back are going to be up the front. And you're all going to be thinking about, wow, where have I come in the last 35 years? And it's not so much what's happened for me and my family, which has just been incredible, and just, you know, so much gratitude. It's actually, I've actually affected this crew directly and indirectly, directly through my own organisation. But when Mark decided to start really bringing out the countries, he asked Gary and myself, would you guys go and start training in these countries? About 4 years, we travelled about 6 months of the year. One of the first countries we went to was Korea. And one of the very first trainings that Mr. and Mrs. King were in was the training that I did. And even though I didn't do the work that the kids have done, you know, basically I've actually affected a Korean country just purely by doing what Mark asked me to do and going there. Every single one of you can touch people's lives, directly or indirectly. I'd like to thank my sponsor, Dennis Cooney, who sponsored me. I'd like to thank all my peers, Jennifer, all the President's team, the Chairman's Club, Queenie Norm, and all the guys that have always been my friend. I've never, not necessarily perfect, but they've never been criticism. They always just keep encouraging me to just keep going forward. I'd like to thank my organisation, because without them I wouldn't have. Jennifer's birthday. But most of all, you know who I want to thank most of all. And that's Mark Hughes, Larry Thompson, and Jim Rowan. Because without those three guys believing in the carpenter, wouldn't be 35 years later. Thank you very much.